Okay, so let's talk about decorations. What I'm doing is four themes throughout the year, and it's based on the four seasons. So currently we're in spring, and you only need to change the decorations once a quarter, once for each season. You don't need to worry about them matching the program or matching the Bible lessons or anything, because you can tie them in very easily in many different ways. So what I decided I would do, and you can do whatever, but I'm just telling you what I would do, what I was going to do, and to have four different ones for each season. So winter was going to be the theme of winter in the woods. And so for that, there's a backdrop for every one of them. If you ever come back to that, so next winter, here's all the winter in the woods stuff, including that backdrop, including the stuffed animals that go with it to go around the room, the other little decorations and stuff. Winter in the woods has everything in it in that box. So it's woods animals, it was bears and chipmunks and anything that would be in the woods. And the backdrop was snowy. So now we're into spring by the sea. So I've got shells on the windows, sea creatures, sea animals that I just purchased them on Amazon, and you can get paid back for that later, and a backdrop, same thing from Amazon, a sea backdrop. So that one, once spring is over, you're gonna pack that, all of those up in a box, just like the winter in the woods, put them in the cupboard, and move on to summer on safari. So summer on safari was gonna be some sort of jungle backdrop. Again, look it up on Amazon. These are 5x7, you know, just tack them up on the wall. Cloth backdrops, they're maybe like $30 on Amazon. Summer on safari, you can do, instead of maybe this tree, go find a palm tree or something and have a monkey in it and have tigers and lions and different things that you can keep the pond, because, or depending what your program is, you can tie it into your program. Just anything that you would find in the jungle, snakes, tigers, lions, monkeys, different things like that, and then the jungly background. Then the last one I was gonna have would be fall on the farm. And fall on the farm, I would do find a backdrop on Amazon that has like a barn or something. And then you can have like the horse stuffed animals. We have a lot of farm ones over here. We even have like a manger from Christmas. But fall on the farm, you could have chickens and sheep and stuff around the room. And I think even here we have some like wooden cows and stuff. Here's a donkey. Again, it's from Christmas, but it would work for fall on the farm. And you can put those up around the room, maybe get a straw bale or something to set out as a decoration, or the kids could sit on it for something. So yeah, that's the decorations. The four of them are winter in the woods, spring by the sea, fall on the farm, spring by the sea, summer on safari, fall on the farm. So, and you just cycle through those every single year. Or you can do whatever you want, but that's what I was gonna do.